Hello, my name is Steven from Jefferson Computers, and today I will be going over briefly some of the features on the SunWeb app. Specifically, for this video, I will be going over adding staff and adding permissions. Once you are logged in as an admin, you can go over to staff and add. Here you will be able to add a teacher. For this, you will need to fill out each form as it pertains and make sure the type is under teacher. This is a very important step. Once you do that, save the info, and now that teacher is saved to the directory. Once that is done, you're able to look at it through the teachers section under staff, and for this demo we'll be using test teacher. Here you can go to assign roles, and this is where you can assign each permission. So giving attendance, saving documents, grading. You could have them all, for example. And that's it for this video. Thank you and have a good day.